The ball goes out of bounds on the kickoff. That is a penalty. The Clayton Comets will take over on the 35-yard line. First down.
10 to go.
Short gain on the play from number 23. Tackle made by a very excited number 33. Second down, 8 to go for the Clayton Comets. I bet there's still some hot food left. I bet it's still hot. Third down, 8 yards to go, Clayton Comets. Progress stopped by the entire defensive line of the West Johnston Wildcats. Brings up fourth down, 12 to go, Clayton.
Yeah, I saw Adam working on him. He took some out guard this year, ain't he?
Goes out of that bounds.